Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunner's mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
On it.
It's just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
Activate mag boost.
Seat here. Don't see any targets.
Follow me.
Anyone else feel like it's getting a little too quiet?
There's one ghost.
Just saying. Out of the Scorpion.
A smooth ride.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
More Covenant.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown.
This ghost is taking fire!
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Take that ghost.
Got it. Boarding the ghost. Coming up on an elite. Going on foot.
No.
Going for the Wraith.
There we go.